God is good and he is merciful. Thank you, Yeshua, for helping me. So, we have two bug-out bags. The reason we have two bug-out bags is because we are a family of six. Now, I'm going to show you what's inside of these two bug-out bags. We would finish unpacking. So let's see what's inside. We have some fire lighters, shelter, a rope, and some old pocket knives, a grill and a pot, two water bottles just in case, nice warm clothes, we have a radio, a crank radio. It works well. Then we have the axe. We're gonna need to use that. Some life straws, food, rice, orange juice, different beans, first aid kit just in case someone falls or something. The Bibles. We have two solar powered lights, and then we have three batteries. We have three-man tent, sleeping bag, money, $600, and we have some pens. But the real question is, how are we gonna divide a sleeping bag for six people? Well, we're gonna, maybe we might cut it up for everyone to have. We might use it to make maybe another shelter just in case it's not enough. So we can use a sleeping bag for different things. But I don't think six people are gonna be able to fit in one sleeping bag.